Hello students, how are you? I hope all are fine. Today we are going continues our chapter. Have you studied what I have taught in the earlier section? Have you done your homework? Now I will discuss about next portion.
Finding about the past, manuscript, inscriptions, archaeology. Finding about the past, first one is manuscript. The manuscripts. How to be find out about the finding past? One is search and read books that was written long ago. These are called manuscripts. Manu means hands. This was written on palm leaves. On the specially prepared bark of a tree known as the birch, which grows in Himalayas. The palm leaves were cut into pages and tied together to make book. Thousands of years old manuscripts deals with the subjects, religious beliefs and practices. The leaves of kings, medicine and science. There was written in languages Sanskrit, Tamil and Prakrit, used in local languages in ordinary people. Once again I repeat it, please listen here. Manuscripts. The palm leaves were cut into pages and tied together. Which leaves are used? Yes, good. Palm leaves. Bark of a tree is known as a birch. What is birch? Yes, very good. Bark of a tree is known as a birch. Sanskrit, Tamil and Prakrit languages used by ordinary people. Deal with the subjects, religious beliefs and practices, the leaves of kings, medicine and sciences. Another one is inscriptions. Writing on hard surfaces such as stone or metal. Victories in battle. What people did? Decipherment. What is decipherment? The term is used sardonically in everyday language to describe attempts to read poor handwriting. Once again, decipherment means the term is used sardonically in everyday language to describe attempts to read poor handwriting. We can also study inscriptions. These are writings on relatively hard surfaces such as stone or metal. Sometimes kings got their orders inscribed so that people could see, read and obey them. There are other kinds of inscriptions as well. Were men and women recorded what they did? For example, kings often kept records of victories in battle. Another one is archaeology. There were many other things that were made and used in the past. Those who study these objects are called archaeologists. Look at these pictures. They study the remains of buildings made of stone and brick, paintings and sculptures. They also explore and excavate. Excavate means dig under the surface of the earth. Once again, excavate means dig under the surface of the earth to find tools, weapons, pots, pans, ornaments and coins. Some of these objects may be made of stone, others of bone, baked clay or metal. Objects that are made of hard, imperishable substances usually survive for a long time. Once again, archaeology. Explore and excavate. to find tools, weapons, pots, pans, ornaments and coins. Next point, things that were made and used in the past. Stone, bone, baked clay or metal. Please study well. Next is historians. Historians, that is scholars who study the past. Historians, that is scholars who study the past, often use the word sources to refer the information found from manuscripts, inscriptions and archaeology. Historians refer to the information found from manuscript, inscriptions and archaeology. Use all these sources to find out about our past. Today's homework: what is manuscript? What is birch? What is inscriptions? Once again, what is manuscript? What is birch? What is inscriptions? With this, we end our today's topic. Have a nice day.